Minneapolis, Minnesota. Weighing 286 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar! His opponent, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
It really is amazing how far Daniel Bryan has come since the first season of NXT.
You might as well admit it, Cole. You never thought Daniel Bryan would get this big, did you? Oh! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? And there's the axe handle! And again with the axe handle.
Bryan certainly had that one well scouted.
Yeah, that's because Daniel Bryan is so prepared every time he steps in the ring. Reversed by Daniel. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. You hear how his leg connected?
And he does it one more time.
And that punch lands hard. And he dodges that one.
Lesnar had that scouted.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Brock Lesnar going to work now.
A picture perfect backbreaker right there.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.
Down goes Lesnar.
Man, it sounded like a ton of bricks falling to the mat. And there's a hard right hand. Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun. And Daniel Bryan is in control.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's going,
and he breaks the cover. The championship hangs in the balance.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm.
Oh my, look at this.
Brock Lesnar, what a crafty maneuver.
Lesnar makes the cover.
2.5. Is the ref deliberately counting slowly?
Daniel can't see this coming. Being put in by Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
And he gets the shoulder up. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Oh, this isn't good. You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
The shoulders are down!
And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up.
What a reversal!
Brock moves in. This could be it.
Oh my, there's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
This is such a painful hold!
The match is over! That's all she wrote!
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner, and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.